Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life? This is it. Which way?
Still got them.
Colonel, spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir, Colonel. I'll get him. St. John out.
All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go! Please! Just let me go! I'll tell you where I stashed you! I swear!
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
Freaks.
I've got him.
Freaks
alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.
tower. It's gotta be here somewhere. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit. Polystyrene. Another nest. Burn it down. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Here's some. There's another one. Time to burn. Here's some. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Nest. Gotta be right around here. is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through. Up in flames!
Open the gate.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. It's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once, when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. I can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch! Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the asses!